Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. This is Prince Pretty. We're playing GM mode. WrestleMania Backlash, I believe it's his week. Go.
First off.
What?
This episode isn't just brought to you by us.
You're right.
I know.
It's brought to us by some great friends.
And who is
at the U.S. Army. And they want to make sure that you understand there's a lot of fun surprises that you might not know about the Army. Things that you might not be privy to.
Like what? Tell us.
Like the fact that we got 30 days PTO. That's paid time off. Do they have that in Canada?
Probably. Is
Hell
that all?
Yeah. No. Great work-life balance and a fantastic community. So if you go to GoArmy.com, you can check that out and see what you see. They got an esports team. And I know
good
if you watch these episodes, yes, you've heard us say this, but we actually got to play against them mm-hmm. in a couple of games. You get to see us put the hands on some of their esports team, and then they put hands on us.
I was going to say, how'd you do?
In what game? Exactly. Thank you. We'll leave that to the viewers. Let them find out. Start your pay-per-view.
First off, don't tell me. Secondly, we don't know if it's my pay-per-view, but I get to answer some emails. It might go email. We have no clue. This is the first pay-per-view we've done.
This is true.
This is a big one. Swiss contract coming up. End of the week. I'd be interested in staying. The cost would be $39,000.
Okay.
Thanks for your work.
I mean, if you don't want him, I'll gladly take him, but he's a hell of a talent. Anywhere.
I'll see to it.
As you should.
Because he wants to stay.
Yes.
Looking forward to staying. Hell yeah. Triple H. Mm-hmm. Just a note of caution. Now that The Rock has a stamina level below 40, he's vulnerable to becoming injured. The lower the stamina, the more strenuous the match, the greater that risk becomes. Good to know.
Yeah.
Good to know. Superstars who completely rested will recover 12 stam mm-hmm. in a week. Those who got a promo will recover 6 and can't become injured. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, thank you. Thank you for the reminder.
Ouch.
What happened to my match, dude? Do you have any idea how much I prepared for that?
Also, let's back that up. E would never say that because E prepares for every match as if it's a main event match. You don't prepare more or less based on where you're on the card because he's a workhorse.
That's true.
That's how we roll.
Sorry about that, E. Plans change, dude. All so you can just throw it away. Guess I'll keep my expectations in check. Maybe take them to another show. Major decrease.
Major, wow. Wow. Finn left me with a slight decrease and the heavyweight title.
Yep.
Held me for 100K. You remember that?
Yeah. We're good.
Still hot.
Sorry, E. All I can do is apologize.
This messed me up because this makes me hot in real life.
That loser Cena attacked me during that last fight. I'm not going to stand for garbage like that. I want to settle things in the ring with him within the next 3 weeks.
What a specific request. Within the next 21 days, I want John Cena. I want him served up on a platter.
That's right. Well, guess what, Seth? I'm going to give him to you. Reigns a random superstar.
I won't look at your cards.
Okay.
I always forget that the beginning lyrics of their song are "Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe."
Yes.
Are you good with your cards? You can only buy 3.
Yes, but I haven't played any.
Okay, well, you don't have to tell me what you're playing.
We're okay. We're okay for now.
You off them?
Yes.
Okay.
All right. So, I see what my schedule of run-in on my most popular available star.
Mm-hmm.
Not big on that, but I mean, I don't really have a choice. Ratings looking good. Got some cards.
Looking at your cards.
Managed roster is good. So let's book the deal here.
WrestleMania Backlash.
So, I'm going one-on-one. I want to go... Rock is my most popular star.
Mm-hmm.
Got to put him in the main. He is not with Miz. He is working with Eddie in a new rivalry, but there's nothing wrong with that.
Okay.
Basically, he Rock's low stamina, mm-hmm. so he's high risk to be injured.
Mm-hmm. And they want to run in on your most popular wrestler.
I'm not going to complete the commissioner goal this time.
I mean, he's in a rivalry with Miz that you could keep going.
No.
No what?
No.
Okay.
No, I don't want to do that.
Okay.
But also, so this is the tricky part right here, because Rock, I got Cena and Seth. You know what I might do?
No, I don't.
Okay, main event. I'm going to do Cena and Seth. They're going to have a Hell in a Cell. They're going to go all out.
He said, I want Cena within 3 weeks, Hell in a Cell.
Ooh.
Ooh, pay-per-view match type bonus. Tables match is bonus for Backlash? Okay. Or excuse me, for WrestleMania Backlash?
WrestleMania Backlash.
What's after Backlash?
My God, man.
What's wrong?
Really bad.
My voice is gone.
Really bad.
So clearly. You never had a sore throat?
No.
Oh.
Fandango and Swiss.
November 2022. Reported on the sheets.
Mania. Backlash.
WrestleMania Backlash.
Yes. Hell in a Cell.
WrestleMania Hell in a Cell?
WWE Hell in a Cell.
Okay.
Money in the Bank.
WWE WrestleMania Money in the Bank. It's just Money in the Bank, okay. When did we say WrestleMania in front of them?
Backlash and 38.
38. Okay.
So then, Money in the Bank, SummerSlam.
Money in the Bank, SummerSlam.
Clash at the Castle.
Clash at the Castle, a.k.a. Dragon Con.
Yes. Survivor Series.
Survivor Series. Thanksgiving, turkey time. Bro, I love the end of, like, the year because it's hella holiday matches.
Oh yeah.
And I know that people feel a certain way about holiday matches sometimes, but I will say that I've been in some holiday matches that are some of the most fun times I've ever had in a ring. So we did the Thanksgiving match against Sheamus and Cesaro. And at one point, Cesaro's in the middle of the ring and we're just hitting him with plates of Thanksgiving food. And then they go to get out of the ring and I fall down and E gets out of the ring and then slips in the gravy as well. And we both try to get up and we both fall down again. And it is so, it's so dumb. Stuff is crazy. Anything can happen in WWE. Unless, oh, I gotta talk to the people who are in charge because did they make the algorithm like the other one? Where Raw has to do better? Is that what's happening?
We don't know yet.
Is that what's happening? Is that why I'm randomly losing rivalries?
Yeah.
Is that what it is?
You don't know.
Oh. Oh, I see. We'll have a little talk with 2K.
Oh, you got to FaceTime him like you always do.
No, I'm going to send a text. Ah. It's late at night now. I'll send a text to Rock. You may send a video to him.
Do it.
Hey, bud, what's going on, man? I don't know if you had a hand in helping to make 2K stuff. So we're playing GM mode. And in the previous one, the one back in the day, what, 06?
Yeah.
06. They had a thing in there where Raw... It was really hard to beat Raw because Raw's the flagship show and they didn't want to lose. So, just wondering if you heard anything, you know, any rumblings of that being the deal again because this algorithm is, it's not the best for SmackDown at this point in time. It'll probably get better as time goes on, you know, but just checking. Okay, love you, bye.
All right, so we got a lot happening on the show.
Mm-hmm.
So I just acquired 2 new peeps. Big.
Hey, question.
What?
Did you know that I walk alone? Did you know that?
And we're going to go some power cards here. Yes.
I walk alone.
I knew.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, I'm not going to look at your cards.
Looks a match.
If they're going to affect me, I'll put my headphones in so I can't hear. Is that it on my shoulder?
That's a good one. That's a good one right there. Nope. So, I'm playing cards, man.
Come on, man. This is not Magic the Gathering. Play them quick. Let's go. Tap your land. Swing with your ogres. Red decks. Let's go.
Relax. You're not collecting teeth here, bud.
Oh, man. I'm nasty at Teppin, though. Teppin. Great Capcom card game. Psh. Trying to get ranked, but, you know, things happen.
All right. So, looking pretty good here.
Yeah. Pay-per-view bonus. Ooh, branded pay-per-view on this. Yep. Ooh, that's a big money. Ooh.
I'm okay with all that.
Yeah.
We gotta go all out, you know what I mean?
You got to, it's a pay-per-view.
So, show is booked, titles are on the line.
Mm-hmm.
Everything is booked here. Roster looking good. Cards looking good. Ratings looking good. I'm not really worried about the contract negotiations, so I'm not really too worried about the deal.
I have a question, so go back. So do you see the way that he's taking that picture where he's like fixing his cufflink inside his sleeve?
Yep.
Have you ever seen The Rock?
Always.
Or
every
him?
Picture.
They're always fixing their cufflinks.
Every single picture in front of his private plane.
I want to just get
sipping
this.
Soa,
I want them to get some cufflinks.
Trying out some Project Rock.
We should get them.
Pouring some Terramana.
BOTB cufflinks.
Talking about the XFL. Talking about his movie from 7 Plus Production.
If they're always coming undone and they always going to be fixing him, and you're fixing them in the middle of taking a picture, like, we can get you some cufflinks. We're doing okay.
All right, we got a big show here, bud. Show cost $152,500. Confirmed.
Let's see. What'd you say? If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
That's right.
So this is that's my issue. I'm in the zone of trying to create a show with different matches, with different things happening. Oh, hold on.
Wait, do you get to book too?
Do I also book a full pay-per-view? Because that's not a good thing this week.
Potentially.
I need to book it in 4 weeks.
Let's have a look.
Oh, no.
This might just be emails.
I hope so.
Contract, let's find out.
My contract is SmackDown up at the end of the
we
week.
We have no clue what's happening
in
this. I love this.
I'd be interested in staying. 18K. Sure thing, Chad. What up? I got sure thing, Chad. Boom, Nakamura. I told you. Corbin and I really hit it off as a tag team. Thanks for pairing us up. We're looking forward to the next big match. Congratulations, guys. Did you hear the crowd last week? Why are you texting me again? I already got the point. And we got our first tag team win. I knew Happy and I would kill it. You just keep putting us in tag matches and we'll keep delivering the ratings. Got you. Okay. Just want to thank you for keeping your word. It means a lot to me. I got you. Dawkins going to be up. I had a book, a full pay-per-view.
Do you really?
Bro, a
full... Backlash, you get a full pay-per-view. I get a full pay-per-view.
That's so...
That's a game changer, dude.
I 100% believed that since you were Raw, you got the first pay-per-view. And I was not worried about booking the pay-per-view at all. Hell yeah.
Book it up, son.
Oh, man. What a time.
This is huge now, dude.
It's
this is
large.
Massive.
Don't look at my cards.
That was journal. That wasn't even cards.
I didn't say it was my cards. I just said don't look at my cards.
Relax, relax.
You gotta pay attention, dude.
I know what you're thinking.
What am I thinking?
Huh? You're begging for guards to get me. I know
what
you.
What am I thinking?
This is where the vengeance comes out.
What? Also, you know what I need to do?
What do you need to do?
I need to get Chester off my roster.
You haven't booked him once!
I haven't. I'm going to release him. He's gone.
Dude, he was good too.
Bro, relax.
His popularity was up there. You know it was.
It was a 27.
Oh, okay, it wasn't.
Thank you.
I thought it was for a while.
You thought.
Did you run him in the ground?
No.
I thought he was like one.
It was like a 30 when I got him.
Well, maybe at the time, because people have gone up now.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
He was all here. Right.
Free agents. Look, so the highest, so Cora Cut, 40, actually, that's not bad. Dewey Carter is at 33.
Dewey?
Clint McDougal. Oh, bro. A perfect hit. Okay.
Me, bring it on.
Watch what I do.
I used to hear that song all the time as I was laying in the ring.
All right. If you're watching, you know what I'm thinking. Tag match. Okay. Ooh, I
bring it on. Did you say bring it on?
I said bring it on. What'd you say?
Crank it up.
Sounds the same.
It definitely not.
As long as you're just screaming 100% words, it's fine.
Different.
Bring it on.
Couldn't be more different.
Said crank it up?
Yeah.
Bring it up. Does that work?
No. Bring it up, I mean, it's better, but.
She'll be okay.
You're getting so stamina's. Nobody's had an injury yet.
No.
But it's happening.
It's happening this week.
It's 100% happening.
I guarantee you it's happening this week.
I guarantee Rock gets hurt. He's flashing red with a Band-Aid on it.
Well, That's gonna be rough.
Yeah.
Okay, don't look.
What do you mean?
I gotta look at my cards real quick. Hold on. Good lord.
Don't look.
If I would have known that was coming, but okay.
Can I look?
No.
Quit playing cards against me.
No.
I know you're looking for vengeance. I know you are.
No, I'm looking for evenness. At a level 2, we'll put this in the middle. Down to Cobb County, Georgia. Respect the law and order. Hard times.
You love this one.
I do. It's Cobb County, Georgia, dude.
You were really not banking on having a pay-per-view, were you?
No, not at all. Not in the absolute least. All right. I mean, that seems weird, but that's fine, I guess. How do we move? Swap. Okay. This is not happening in the way that I want it to at all. Okay.
The roster's getting big, dude.
Okay. All right. Who else we got? Okay. Okay. Now we're moving. We can drop that match for... It'd clear you. Okay, so we go champs. We need a babyface. Okay, that's what I thought. Okay, we are going to... That's for too much money.
Permanent, though.
Yeah, but
oh,
it's
but
too
that
much
brokes
money.
You, bud.
Yeah.
That
I can't afford that.
That makes
not
you
right now.
Broke.
Well, it looks like we're going to sign Miss Beth Phoenix for a little bit. Boom. Okay, so we'll go.
Money's getting low, bud.
Women's tag here. Where are we putting it? We're putting it there. Tag. Boom, boom. Okay. Boom. And then we're going to throw. Boom. Legends coming. Because they want title match.
Trish at that 40 with the band-aids. We got a couple injuries coming, bud. You know this is happening.
It's happening to someone. I got like 4 people with band-aids.
Do you? Bro. I think I have a couple. Bro. I know bro. The Rock 100%.
Bro, okay. Double band-aids. No. 1 band-aid.
Yep.
No band-aids.
Okay,
there.
3 band-aids.
3 band-aids. I need to move this.
Yikes. Are you booking all tables matches?
What?
So I that ran through my head. I was like, is this going to, like, does this help because they all get the pay-per-view bonus? Or are they going to go, I don't want to see 5 tables matches?
I don't know.
It's all such a mystery,
tables,
dude.
Extreme, tables.
Oh, man.
Regular. Because they're both going to.
You know they're getting injured.
I know.
You might as well go Hell in a Cell.
No. That's a terrible idea. Billy Kay's stamina's through the roof.
We are coming up on disaster coming soon. This is quickly spiraling out of control.
If I go Hell in a Cell, they're done.
Them? They're okay.
Becky's at a 59. If I put her there, she's going to fall to a 20-something.
Will she?
I'll try it.
I'll try
it. Extreme rules, you'll be fine. This is a tables match. Trish is donezo.
Yep.
This Ooh. Is a tables match. They're going to be fine.
But they're at 40. They're at 41 and 42. Is that Dawkins and Shin?
Dawkins just
Yeah, they're right on the cusp.
Un-band-aided.
They're right on the cusp.
Dawkins is 2 points away. Knock is 1 point away from being 40.
We got disaster coming
Bro,
soon.
Bro,
We might not even make it to week 50.
They're done. Okay.
We have 45 more weeks to come.
Austin, you talk. Randy, you talk.
Wow.
Hey, here we go. This is what we're going to do.
This is nuts.
Call out. Where is he? I'm calling out Pete Dunne. Randy's talking.
Yep.
And then Pete called me out.
Wow.
And then a self promo for Stone Cold. And then don't look. Because.
It's the time to use them.
I know.
You probably did the exact same thing as me.
I'm well aware.
Free advertising, free arena, all the stuff.
Okay, maybe we'll change something. They've got a rivalry. Do they have a rivalry? Who has a rivalry with Truth? He's got a rivalry with Nakamura. Corbin has a rivalry with no one. So we're gonna take Dawkins out of this match. And we're gonna take me, clear this promo. Boom, boom. Woods in, because his popularity just jumped 20 points. So we'll
throw him in the match. Wow, little card action.
Put him with Truth.
Classic.
Call out Dawkins, get this going, and then self promo for Dawkins. Because I don't know if you can call him out and then call it the other way.
Yeah, no, I don't think so.
Okay, so boom.
Oh, you might be able to.
I was thinking maybe, but I don't want to shoot myself in the foot.
Well, I don't think anything will happen. You'll be able to do it or it won't let
but,
you.
But I'm saying I can do it, but I don't know if it'll give me rivalry
another,
from 0
like,
to 1 and then 1
oh.
to 2. You know? So instead of risking it, I'll get them to start the rivalry. Pump him.
True.
Title match. Hell in a Cell. Extreme Rules.
Yep.
Tables.
This is a jam-packed pay-per-view here, pal. Interesting week 5. Very interesting week 5. A lot of things in motion.
You know
what?
This is the... I think that's my longest rivalry.
Is what?
Is...
Becky. No, hold on. It tells you on there.
Yeah, no. That's what I'm looking at. It doesn't tell you anywhere else until you click it, right? I don't see it
no,
anywhere.
No, so as soon as you click... it says... So hold on. Get out of there. Go back. Go to Gable and Breeze. So it says right there, rivalry.
Every 1 of 4, okay. Yep. So nothing in the... No, because you got to look in the tag matches because it doesn't say... So
the
look,
singles
and
the tags are different.
Nakamura and Shinsuke have a rivalry.
But the tag-wise?
So then check it. Let me... Here, I got it. Boom. Oh, you... If you're already booked, you can't call someone out. You can only be called out.
Ah...
Brutal.
But so you technically could call him out.
But I was gonna have me call out.
Oh yeah, no,
Corbin,
you can't do the promos
and
the
then
matches.
Have the match
no,
later.
No. Only one thing at a time.
Okay. All right. Let's go.
Really?
That needs to change with something.
No. Oh my God.
That needs to be my main.
Does it?
Yeah, it needs to be my main. Hell in a Cell. The tables match is gonna get the pop. All right, I'm making a choice. Taker Owens,
yep.
Breeze Gable, Extreme, tag match table, not the best choice. Had those back to back. But I can't put it first or last, because
yep.
There's no rivalries on it.
That's right.
Okay, all right, show.
Boy, you're going all out. Got that expensive show. Confirm it. You got it. This is what you want. Oh my God.
Dang, I don't have any more.
Oh my God.
I need it.
You're really gonna do it.
I need it.
You are so close to being out of money, by the way. Okay. Jimmy's. This is also, keep in mind, this stops their rivalry.
It stops it?
Yes, so that's what happened when I had Cena run in on Seth. Then Seth wanted to fight Cena, and he forgot about his rivalry with Rock, which was 3 weeks.
They're only 1 week. Where's the other rivalries?
Oh, don't you dare exit a main menu. Don't you dare.
Okay, I know this is taking forever, but it has to be done.
Yeah, you're good.
Nobody else has rivalries. They have one. Can Oos run in on this one?
I don't think so.
Did I just get Oos for no reason?
You did.
No. No, he's a baby face. I didn't even look to see if he's a baby face or a heel. Two baby faces, that's not gonna work.
This is panic booking right here.
It is.
This is panic booking. You have 220,000. That show's gonna cost you 135.
Check it out. Jimmy Oos.
Yep.
Coming in to be a heel.
Okay.
Self.
Yep.
Self.
Yep.
I don't need you to have a self promo. I need a call out promo. Pete Dunne.
You're obsessed with those two.
I need him to come out. He has the matches. Come out back here. Because I need to start this rivalry. Okay. I think we're good. But I still don't have the
final answer.
I got him to do an interference. And I'm not using it. Now the role change. That's extra 10K.
Are you?
Here we go.
Oh, you're a lunatic.
I'm going to make this work. I'm going to make Jimmy work. No, not on Gable. Yes, on Gable. But that's going to...
Oh, this is great. This is what we want! This is what we want! This is what we want! That's it, man. That's it. Are you buying somebody else?
Yeah.
Buy the red flame.
No.
Please buy the red flame.
No. Oh, perfect.
What do you mean perfect?
Elias. He's a heel. He's a bruiser.
All right. There goes another 33 perfect. G's.
It's cool. It's cool. We're good. We're good. I'm sweating.
You barely have enough to put on your show.
Dude,
don't, oh my
relax.
God.
Relax.
This is unbelievable.
Title match on, interference, Elias on me, boom, perfect. Perfect, we lose, we will have, yes, Jimmy will flip. No, Elias, me and Elias, boom, heels, tag team, tag, boom, straight, you, Gable, Pete, I need somebody here to change. I need someone here to change. I don't have the money for that.
Might have to. Here's a snapshot. You get a quick overview of everything. Wait, did you press help?
No.
Confirm?
Do it.
Alright! Starting off!
There's nothing but mistakes this show! I wasn't prepared to write a pay-per-view! This is not fair, they should have made this more clear! How do you not tell? Hey, both of you are gonna run a full-ass pay-per-view! That doesn't happen, we're not running against each other, we're not running on the same day, we're not running at the same time! Who runs two pay-per-views at one time? That makes no sense! On the show.
Are we watching two?
No, dude.
Two main events.
That took me 45 minutes to do. I'm sorry.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Tables match.
Run it again.
Simulate it up. Ooh, that I feel they've lost like 12 now.
Good night.
Wow.
Is that a gimmick match?
4.5 tables. Yep.
Man.
That was
with the rivalry. Rivalry complete.
Oh.
Blow off at the pay per view.
Oh, very nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4.5. Nice 4.5 start.
So is it that as long as you have them in the match against each other, It goes from level 1 to 2?
It must only be able to get to like level 3 or 4, and then you complete it.
And then it's, so you imagine it's, as long as the stars stay up, the level stays up. If the stars drop, the level drops, and then it would be complete the pay-per-view regardless, unless you change it.
I don't know. I think 4 might be the cap. Or the pay-per-view might just be the rivalry
ends. I think it said in the beginning, the blowouts are at the pay-per-view.
Ah.
Okay. So the pay-per-views will be the enders.
Makes sense. Newly acquired Rey Mysterio.
It's the first month, y'all.
Up he goes. Mid-card, The Rock with the band-aids on, 34. Full out getting injured here, 100%.
No, he's got into singles. No,
singles
no
with Eddie.
Lasso from El Paso.
Keeps the title. Nice four, my
but
God.
But injury.
Yikes. We knew that was going to happen. We knew that was 100% going to happen.
If I see more than one band-aid, I'm going
HBK.
To lose my mind.
Excellent. Switching over to the heel side. Thank you, sir. Mid-card E. Brett the Hitman continuing their nice rivalry. I wonder if it completes it. Brett winning again. Rivalry grows. Level 3. Okay. Okay. Advertising. Edge. 11th thou. Make it rain. Down your popularity goes. Mid-card. Nice little match here. Dango, Cesaro, TLC match.
Stamina's hurting.
Swiss picking up the win. In a 4.5, my God! Wow! Advertising, Miz, making it rain, 12 Gs.
You just have them booked so they can make to advertise? You're not even using them?
100%.
You're horrible.
100%.
You're horrible.
Main event time! Sim it or watch it?
Watch it.
Yeah? Hell in a Cell. No entrances, though.
Okay.
Neither one are champions.
Okay.
Spectate.
Getting kicked out of me right now.
Spectate. Season 1. Cena in the ring. Seth. Now keep in mind the history of this match. Cena, newly acquired on Raw, ran in, attacked Seth, cost him the title against The Rock. Seth said, Mr. Cena, I want you in a match in the next 3 weeks. I gave it to him the week of.
Because he came in and demanded it.
That's right. And I gave it to him. Here it is, Hell in a Cell. Main event of WrestleMania Backlash. Hell of a pay-per-view.
One of the main events of one of the WrestleMania Backlashes.
Started off with 4.5.
How did that even work?
Another 4.5. My God.
So what town are you in?
Same one as you, probably.
You're in Brooklyn?
Oh, yeah.
Am I also in Brooklyn?
I would assume.
Are we running right back-to-back?
We're not having two Backlashes.
That's what's happening.
No, this is just Backlash. Part one, part two. But same Backlash.
Night one, night
two. Night one, night two, yeah. That's an interesting dynamic. Very interesting dynamic that we both get pay-per-views.
Yeah. Oh, the Cell isn't red.
No.
I like that.
I spent a lot on this pay-per-view.
Yeah, I spent a lot on mine too.
And we just know that The Rock, we know that The Rock, my champion, just got injured.
Yes.
100%.
Ooh.
But, should be okay.
It's hard for me to watch this.
Why?
I'm stressing out about how my show is.
It's not that bad.
Oh.
It's not that bad.
Oh, did they say we were having a pay-per-view at the same time?
They might have, but we just fast-forwarded through it. I don't know. I don't know. I really don't. All I know is that we spent a lot of money on these pay-per-views. We have a lot of people who are about to be injured. And we have big rosters now because we just keep signing people.
I have probably 4 injuries coming.
In reality, I haven't seen you like this since season 1. Season 2 and season 3 and season everything in between that we never finished, that one was you were unbearable because you were not this. You were very happy and obnoxious. This one is what we like to see. Season 1, back
don't
again.
Touch me.
This is a good main event right
great
here.
Great main event.
Great pay-per-view so far.
Can't wait for
4.5, game. 4.5, 4.
Four.
This is what we like. This is what we like. Hey.
What?
Just relax, man. Read your shirt. Relax. Just relax.
Give me a shirt. Is there a shirt in here?
Just relax, man.
Give me a new shirt.
Just relax. No.
relaxing
man.
For anybody.
Relax, just relax, man.
Is there another shirt in here somewhere?
Oh, Seth. Ooh. Already close.
See, there's that clipping in my hair. You see those levels are still nice, right?
That's good. Good levels.
I don't want to be shirtless.
He's lost it. He's lost it.
We got a hoodie? Is that my hoodie? No, that's your. I don't want to take your hoodie out. It'll smell like me, and I don't want that for you.
Tablecloth.
Oh, tablecloth. Show me.
He needs it.
Oh, I got my own hoodie.
There you go. Are you... Seth really,
Whatever, dude.
Yeah, this is what he wanted. This is what he wanted. This is what he wanted right here.
I must have stuck in my hair.
Well, it's because you got all crazy.
Can you stop telling me how to live my life?
Okay, this is you projecting.
I don't want your life!
Don't do that.
It's really stuck in my hair, though.
Don't do that.
Thanks for your help, dude.
Did you ask for help?
I'm not gonna ask you for help.
Use your words.
Yeah, I'm not gonna ask for help.
Okay.
I just use my words.
Oh, good. Hope it gets tangled in your hair.
A knuckle sandwich?
I don't.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
You might get one.
Yeah?
Yeah. You heard of Jimmy John's?
I have.
It's Austin John's. I got nothing but knuckle sandwiches.
Oh my god.
We don't heat these up either.
Stupid.
Even though we have an oven to make French bread, we don't heat up our sandwiches.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Well, it is
Austin John's.
Yeah, Austin John's.
Yeah, Austin John's.
You want it? You want it?
Idiot.
Got second helping for you,
oh,
too.
Oh, good, good, good.
Got a sub and a bag of chips.
Stop.
Huh?
Get your sub and your bag of chips away from me.
Come on, Seth.
I got a main event here of a pay-per-view that I'm rocking.
It's not a big feud. It's one weekend.
It's okay. Big stars, though. Star power.
That's what it's about.
Star power. Seth, Cena, tearing it down. Seth's been tearing it down every week.
Yeah.
He's been burning it down every week.
Oh, there you go.
That's right.
Look at you. I watched the product.
Cena just came back. Cena just came back. He just came back.
What vodka is he peddling?
Cena?
Does he have one?
Nah.
Is he just watching Seth fall down?
Yes. Making him tired.
Ah,
ooh, they just got to finish, though.
I'm going to run you. Broke the jaw. Here you go, pedigree out here. Inside.
Back in. Got to beat him in there. Oh.
The stomp. Skirt.
This might be it. This might be it. Stunned.
No, that's not it.
It's it. It's over.
It's Cena, bro. It's not it. Come on.
Oh, what?
I can't believe you reacted to that.
I did.
It's WrestleMania Backlash. They're kicking out everything, dude.
Oh, that's true. That is true.
That's the norm.
And I've had a crazy pay-per-view.
Oh, second one. Might not kick out of this.
4 stars, 4.5 stars.
Might not kick out of this.
Killing it.
No, he'll kick out still. Oh!
Seth!
Handily.
Burning it down. Got his revenge.
You know what he said?
What'd he say?
He said, I know they've been playing a long time, and I know that Woods is about to blow a gasket. Let me get out of this match.
I don't know if that's it.
So we can.
Three and a halfer. It's not the best main event, but not the worst. Not the worst. Overall, solid. Solid PPV, dude. As we switch over to the blue brand, give us what you got, son. Give us what you got.
Let's see some of those injuries. Here's my
double injury.
My main event.
Give me a double inch.
Heavyweight championship.
Give me a double inch right here.
Oh.
Simulated.
Come on.
Show me those red band-aids. Oh, Kevin wins. 4 stars, solid, and no band-aids.
Yeah.
Jimmy Uso with the running.
I didn't see band-aids. Okay.
No band-aids.
Perfect. Okay.
Who's nice? Nice.
Okay, Extreme Rules. We found out that you are very good at Extreme Rules matches. So
yep.
Put you in a special.
Oh, good booking. Good booking.
Simulate. One week rivalry. Okay, Gable. Okay.
Three, not bad.
Okay, because the other one's 3.5. We're good. Sitting pretty. Promo for Randy.
Randy, solid.
Okay.
Excellent.
Moving up. Use your time wisely.
Ooh, possible. Possible.
Tag team match tables. Rivalry.
This could be a good one right here. Tables and a rivalry. Ooh, solid match. And no band-aids.
No band-aids, that's what I'm... Talking to the promo.
You're pretty good so far.
Yeah. Okay.
Big match here.
Come on, Another tables match. Hope they don't take a dump on it because it's two back-to-back.
Never know.
Ooh. Let's go.
3.5.
No band-aids.
No band-aids.
Okay, calling out Dawkins. Nothing bad can happen here.
No.
Perfect.
New rivalry. Okay. New rivalry. Main event time.
Please. Please.
What are you hoping for?
I don't want Becky to get hurt.
She won't. She's at 59. 59.
Oh, yeah. And we're simulating. No, we're spectating.
We're spectating.
To Hell in a Cell.
Two Hell in a Cells. Title on the line.
I guarantee you mine's going to be better than yours. Okay. I got the monster in here.
First off, did you see what my matches were getting?
Unfortunately.
We were in a different category than you.
Brooklyn.
Same pay-per-view. You're just in a different building. Because you couldn't afford the Backlash building. I was in the Backlash building.
Bro, I saw it and then I forgot about it. But I wouldn't have the money. I wouldn't have the money.
Oh, yep.
I wouldn't have the money to run it.
Yep.
Because if this show doesn't do well, I would have bankrupt. If you bankrupt, do you lose?
I don't know.
Bro, if this season is 6 episodes long.
Everything is about, we're discovering it. I have no clue.
Bro, what if you can. Oh no, dude, can you go bankrupt? Bro, if I lose because I'm bankrupt, I'm going to be hot.
He goes bankrupt in 6 weeks.
Oh no.
Out of 50.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Skip them. No, they're championships.
I skip them.
Because you had no champions. You said you were skipping it because
Nilda was
a champion.
Okay, do what you like. You need this, I see.
Run the tape back.
You need this.
I'll skip this because there are no champions.
He needs this. We'll give it to you. She's not a champion.
Billy Kay is a champion.
Okay, so let Billy Kay have an entrance.
No, because even though you're not a champion, you're still important to my show, so I want to give you an entrance.
You need this. It's okay. You need this.
Yeah, I need this match to be good. I want it to be good.
You need everything about this match. You're borderline bankrupt right now.
I'm fine.
You had 188,000. The show costs 133.
And my talent that is here will put in everything that they have to make sure that we make some money back.
Let's hope so.
Because we're going to be running in high school next week.
We are not running at the big arena.
They're going to say, hey, what happened to catering?
Yeah.
Oh, we couldn't afford it. Hey, what happened to my pyro? Ah, sorry.
Catering went away a little bit.
Hey, what happened to the music? Oh, yeah, about that. We like to run a bare bones wrestling show because it gives you that intimate experience.
AKA, we have no money left. We blew it all on random stuff. Oh, this is good so far.
Now that I have the information that we both run full pay-per-views.
I mean,
I won't be hiring guys like Chester anymore.
We're learning we're learning a lot.
For giggles.
We're learning a lot every week.
Yeah.
Every week.
And you can only use one card a week. That's a problem.
You can only buy one card. No.
Yeah.
Only use one card against the other person, I think.
A week? Maybe. I don't know. Who knows?
We don't know. We're finding out every week.
Who knows? I probably should have read more.
I like the way this is going.
Stress does it to you.
I like the way this is going. Who you got in this one?
I got the monster.
I gotta go Billy Kay.
I got the monster.
Gotta go Billy Kay.
Easily. Okay.
Gotta go Billy Kay.
Shake it out. We're gonna be alright. We're gonna be alright.
The Beast Billy Kay has been a staple. A staple and destructive.
I think Becky is great, but the monster has shown us time and time again that she is no pushover.
Becky's been on a good tear. She's the tag champion too?
No.
Well, she lost it.
Yeah. She lost it to Bayley and Shayna.
Okay.
She about to break the chains? I thought she was going to rip the chains off the door herself with her bare hands.
I think there probably is a way to get out of the cage, but I have no clue.
You probably got to powerbomb somebody through it.
Probably something.
Oh. Mm.
Interesting. Both women very capable.
Yes. Swing. And a miss. Stuffed her. Here we go.
Ooh, nice.
Onto the bottom rope. Catching the
Becky
throat.
Becky hurting. Becky hurting.
Not expecting to be damaged in that way.
Oh, Kendo.
Oh, she put it down. She said, you know what?
Doesn't even need it. She needs it. She needs it.
She said, I'm mind games. Swing and a miss.
Oh, not that time. Oh, Becky's hurting.
She said, I'm going to find you.
Oh, Becky's hurting.
I'm going to find you. Oh no, she took it from. Oh no, the monster.
Little goose gander, dude. Goose gander.
Little goose gander.
It's good for the goose. BK. Some of your own medicine.
Okay. And it tastes good.
Says not today.
Fisherman.
Perfect.
Fisherwoman.
Plex. Perfect plex.
Oh, swing.
BK just taking it, dude.
This is a back and forth. Okay.
It is. Becky's starting to creep into that silver, though.
She's trying to.
Starting to creep into that silver. Oh, BK flying.
Get up, girl. Get up, come on.
Peeps loving the action so far. Everybody on their feet.
Just screaming. Ooh. Oh. Can they break out into the crowd through that gate? Yeah?
Oh, yeah, that, 100%, 100%.
Got to be able to go fight in the crowd.
You would
here.
Think, right?
Oh.
Just you tossing
said,
her around.
I saw John Cena running your husband around. Oh. Oh, that's not fair. Got caught in the animation. Mm. Back over.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, it's caught her back. Animation. Fall down.
No respect. Just throwing her.
Yeah. Just get on the ground. Run her again.
Oh!
Well, they like doing moves to each other.
Not on the outside. Not on the outside. Outside is just you take a run. Take a run.
Put your stamina at a minimum.
Take a run.
Got a ninja moves
going.
Yeah,
that's it.
Okay, into the ring.
Oh, back here we go.
Oh, all the way.
Now we're going. Now we're going.
Oh, Billy said no.
That kendo
stick. I thought she was gonna pick it up as she
got
up.
Yep, me too.
High kick to the head. Follows up with.
Buckle.
Up to the top.
Bex is hurting.
Oh, big with the front of the toe.
She's in that silver.
Get the kendo stick.
Yep.
She said it's time.
Yep.
One more shot and it breaks, I think.
They know the match.
Oh!
Oh!
Wow.
A little speed.
Becky with the reversals. Oh, I thought she was going to that kendo stick. Ooh.
Whoop.
Ooh. Billy Kay.
Starting to creep in the silver. Next, I just gave Bex a little bonus there.
Yeah.
Whatever that little thing
the
is.
The little hair
yeah,
whip.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Can she reverse it? Nope. Brings her in the hard way. And a pin. No, it's not.
Wow.
That's the monster, dude.
Just wearing her down.
It's the monster.
Stamina. Quantity over quality. Both are close to a finish right now, though.
Oh.
Very close to a finish.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Signature.
No. Finisher, though. She's got a finisher.
Yeah. I'm nervous for Billy Kay.
BK's in trouble a little bit. She was firmly in control, now in a little bit of trouble. Creeping into that silver. Nice. Reversal.
Oh, wow.
And now BK's got a finish.
Is she... Skirt! Taunt on her.
She's going for that finish.
You gonna hit it? Signature first?
Oh! Ooh!
Into it.
That could be it.
It could.
Ref a little slow.
She got a signature. She got another finish.
Yep.
Is the monster about to prevail? Is the monster about to say, you wanted to be in the main event? This is what it feels like. Dumped her on her head.
A little snowplow.
Oh, she waiting on her. She waiting on her. Big boot.
Oh,
but Becky almost has another. She's going to stun her. Big move coming. She didn't know what she wants. Breaking her.
Red hand.
Oh, the submission. The submission.
Okay.
Is she going to tap?
She got a couple of those signatures ready. Nah, Bex ain't tapping. She ain't tapping that.
She laughed at her.
Okay, wow.
She laughed at her. She said, you got no chance.
You've got to be joking me.
Uh-oh, big reverse. Oh, she puts her in it.
Wow.
Puts her in it.
Goose gander, dude.
No.
Goose gander. But she's also got to finish. Disarmor.
She does.
Disarmor coming.
Billy Kay's arms are fully prepared for that.
Oh, that discus was coming. Wow.
That discus was coming with some heat. Can she reverse?
She's going to have to. She's got to reverse it. She's looking at disarmor. Uh-oh.
Yeah, the Lance Storms?
Those, yeah, British Bulldogs. Wow! Wasn't expecting that.
Off the kicks in the corner?
It was a combo. She gave her kind of that springy kick, too. New.
Congrats.
Great match.
Congrats to Becky. Great she match. Said, I want to be the main event. I've been putting in work, and look at her.
It paid off. Hard work paid
she
off.
She got it.
Not bad. Not bad.
Congrats.
That wasn't bad at all.
I can tell you the monster is not happy.
But it all comes down to, what was the rating?
What
was the rating, you know what I mean?
Stars. Give me the stars.
She got the glory. Now, does it prove to pay off?
What a match, dude!
4.5.
What a match, dude!
4.5 is a good one.
That may just got me back in the game.
That's good right there.
Oh, I'm not going broke this week.
That's not bad. That's not bad right there. You needed that bad.
Yep, I did. I did. Come on.
Ooh, I had a poor finale.
Okay.
Your main event was overshadowed by more entertaining second match mid-card.
Yep.
So I had 4.5, 4, 4, 4.5, 3.5.
And granted, you had more stars. My show was built perfectly. So let's see.
Amazing booking.
Amazing booking.
Wow.
Owens, Undertaker, so level 2.
Yep, no injuries. Yep.
None. I thought it was a 1 week rivalry, at least.
None.
Oh, because they're not counting because it's the singles.
Yep. Dunn and Dawkins starting it up. No rivalries, no injuries. I got rivalry complete. Rock and Eddie. Injury rocks out 3 weeks.
Okay.
Not the end of the world. Mm-hmm. Rivalry, nice going on. Big E and Brett right there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So two rivalries. And okay.
I'll run that second IC real quick.
Yep.
So, okay. So you beat me.
I knew I should have put the girls in the main. I had a feeling.
Yeah.
They were killing it.
Yeah.
And
they've been going
first
every
rivalry
week.
Complete
they've been
that we
putting
had.
In time.
Yeah.
So you give them the reward when they've been putting in
yeah,
time.
Yeah, yeah.
So okay, that makes sense to me. So no rival or level 2, yours just finished, so you get the extra added.
Yep.
Rivalry there. No rivalry here, but I thought there was a level 1. That's on me. You got a level 3 rivalry here. Then I had singles rivalry, so I don't know if those add in, but they don't count.
No. Singles only count in singles. They don't count in doubles.
Got you. So
tag match is a separate rivalry.
So even though I had Shayna and Bayley,
yep.
Then they have the rivalry with Trish and Becky. Does the rivalry between them not work because Becky's not in the
doesn't
match?
Doesn't work because Becky's not in it.
So they no longer hate Trish because Becky's not her partner.
Yes.
Got it.
It'll specifically say, like, Trish / Becky.
Yeah. Got you. Okay. And then, boom, no rivalry. No rivalry. No rivalry, level 2. Okay.
Not bad. Let's take a little peek.
Okay.
This one's mine.
Yeah.
190,000, and
okay.
I made 98,000.
Okay.
Okay. Rock got hurt tonight. Okay. Brett is such a natural at Extreme Rules.
There you go. Now you know that.
Brett likes
this
Extreme Rules. Okay.
Right,
hell of a show. Raw signed HBK. Can't believe I just lost money on Swiss. Okay. I get it. I'm okay with all those numbers.
Okay. Okay, so you're ranked 1. You're still in the lead.
Yep.
Let's see how we're closing the gap. Why are my feet tingling?
190, 196.
What'd you get?
190.
Okay.
And you lost 15,000.
That's fine. Not as bad. Honestly, I thought I was going to lose way more. Doing an impromptu pay-per-view. Squeegee-G. I'm sad to be leaving SmackDown. Not really sure what went wrong or why I wasn't part of their plans.
Wait, who's Squeegee-G? Oh, is that Chester?
It's Chester.
Squeegee-G.
There's no hard feelings there, Chester.
Love that.
We're good. Corbin is such a natural at tables.
There you go. Good pay-per-view all around, bud. You got 6,000 more fans than me.
If I would have ran in Backlash, I would have lost my ass on that.
Maybe you would have made money.
I don't know. Woods and Truth work really well together as a team. Of course. Why would we not? Did you see Elias jump Xavier Woods? Okay. SmackDown signed Beth. A love lost between Taker and Owens. Rivalry heating up. Taker learns about consequences. Shouldn't have tried that beatdown on Owens the other week. Mm. Boom, comes back. I do like that a lot. Becky's match was my favorite part of tonight's show. Can't deny Billy Kay made that match special. You can't. The monster does what the monster does.
That's it. Oh, and you did the commish goal.
I did.
Not bad.
So. Okay.
That's where we're sitting.
Okay. Okay. We're all right. We're all right.
You're still alive.
We're all right.
Brett wants to re-sign. I will re-sign you, my friend. I will re-sign you.
Nice.
Hey, I noticed you haven't been making regular use of your call-out promos. Okay. I get you, but I'm in charge here, so I think it's starting to boost existing ones. You should also be thinking about current and future rivalries. Cool. Thank you, sir. I've had enough crap! Working at Raw has been a joke! The only way to convince me to stay is $100,000.
What happened?
Not a chance.
What happened?
Well, she lost 5 matches in a row.
Well, that's on her.
That is on her.
Yeah.
Bye-bye, Peyton! Give me my money back, dude.
I can't believe that.
I'm not going to pay her $100,000.
That's wild, right?
I'm not going to pay her $100,000. You didn't realize, but I'm a bit of a master on the mic. Oh, are you?
Oh. Breeze!
Yeah.
You didn't realize this, Breeze! Why'd she say it like that? Promo. All caps?
Promo during tonight's Raw. Sounds good, dude.
We gotta try to get her to say these things.
Oh, yes. That'd be fantastic. Rating screen.
Okay.
Let's do fans and budget.
Oh, no! Oh.
Fans and budget.
Come on, dude.
Budget. Yikes.
Come on, dude.
Yelling at
you
the budget.
You literally have two wrestlers on your roster who you will not use to wrestle and just to bring their popularity down as low as you can go while they advertise for you.
They're not the be-all, end-all because they've only made me like $10,000 here, $10,000 there.
Okay.
My pay-per-view made me $98,000.
Okay.
Yours made you minus $15,000.
Okay. What I'm gathering is that Breeze is feeling very good about his initial 4 weeks.
I feel pretty good. Up $16,000. Quite a bit of money. Mm-hmm. Everything's going well.
Mm-hmm. Enron was doing well at 1.2. I'll say that. Dated reference. But if you watch this and you understand it, then you understand it. Any words?
Thank you to the U.S. Army.
Yes, thank you very much.
And thank you to all the fans that watch my show instead of his.
Well.
16,000 to be exact.
Well, I don't think they're different audiences.
They are.
No.
16,000 don't watch your show, but they watch mine.
You probably pay a bunch of people to watch the show.
Well, I can because I have way more money than you, so.
That's rude, first of all.
You lost $15,000 on a pay-per-view.
Trying to flaunt your money?
I made
$100,000.
I made $98,000.
First off, this.
I made $98,000. You made minus $15,000.
And when we take a look at the planning to get here, you planned to build this pay-per-view. I had this sprung upon me. I had to call my whole roster Sunday morning. Yo, guys, I'm so sorry. They didn't tell me that we also had a show. They had to get on the plane. Some people forgot their gear, and we still managed.
I did not know what I was going to book on the pay-per-view. I figured it out as
you had rivalries going, so you knew that your rivalries
some.
Would end the pay-per-view.
I had some.
I had like none.
You had a couple, but you also were just signing random people in a panic.
Random, no.
A little bit.
We're building.
No, you were searching. You were searching.
All the blocks.
And then you, at one point you went, did I just sign Jim Uso for nothing?
And I did not.
Well,
I found
let's see if you can afford to re-sign these people.
Yeah.
And even put on a show.
We'll be fine.
We will be fine. Keep it tight.
We'll be fine.
U.S. Army.
I'll be just fine.
Keep it tight.
Look at this face.
We're fine.
I'm always fine, right?